Oh, she, GT Rider. Oh, she, after I'm done. Oh, she, GT Rider. Oh, she, after I'm done. Girl, you made me love you. Now and now and I love the hands gone. What I said, GT Rider. Well, I'm going away, baby. And I'm going back and forth. Going, 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 going away, baby. What is it? Thank you very much. Evening. Oh, yeah. Well. Came in to see a show and you went, well, yeah. Well. Is that it, JD? The Frankie? Well, so I got a woman way across town. It's good too. Oh, yeah. I said I got a woman way across town. It's good to me. Oh, yeah. Good to me. Oh, boy. See the love early in the morning. Just fall. Ooh, yeah. See the love early in the morning. Just fall. Oh, yeah. See my baby. You understand? Just treats me right. Running in the street, leaving me alone. Those won't play right. And I got a woman way across town. About it, so I think. Man, go get it, Jenny. For dinner, son. I mean, no, he's the lowest bass singer in the world, ladies and gentlemen. He can do better than that, believe me. He's the lowest guy I know, really. Bass singer. Okay. I really love him because he's the father figure up here on the stage. And one of the inspirations is the mother figure. But listen to him this time. It's a dirty laugh, man. Amen. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening. My name is Fats Domino. Now, we hope you have a good time this evening. We're going to sing a lot of songs and walk around and sweat, you know. Get out some scars and kiss a few people and, you know, as the spirit moves you. Yeah. I'll be over there, honey. Just give me a little while. You know, give me a little while. I usually make the rounds, except for the balcony. They won't let me go up there. No, they won't. I put a vine, I said, oh, I tried to go up there. They won't let me. Treat me like a fool. Treat me any fool. Are you ever love me? Break my faithful heart. Turn off a heart. You ever love me? Go. I'll be sad and blue, crying over you, dear only. I would beg and steal,
beg and steal,
just to feel,
just to feel
your
heart.
Darling, I've been oh so lonely, begging on my knees. All I ask is please, please love me. Whoa. right here. You came when I was happy, and your sunshine. I grew to love you more each passing day. Before too long, I'd build my world around you, and I prayed you'd love enough of me to stay. If you love me, let me go. If you don't, then let me go. Oh, I can't take the love of me all the day without you. If you love me, let it be. If you don't, set me free. Take the chains away that keep me loving you, loving you. The arms that open wide to hold me closer, the hands that run their fingers through my hair, smile and says hello, it's good to see you. Anytime I turn around to find you there. Is this just so much more that makes me love you? What else can I do to make you see? You know you have whatever's mine to give. I'm a love affair one can never be. If you love me, let me know. If you don't, let me go. Oh, I can take another man all the day without you. If you love me, let it be. If you don't, set me free. Take the chains away that keep me loving you. Loving you.
Yeah. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. This next song is a new one that we have coming out in about 2 or 3 weeks. Hope you like it. It's called It's Midnight. Maybe it's too late. I sometimes even hate myself for loving you. Trying to be strong, the nighttime comes along, and I start warning you. Wanting you. Where is all my self-control? I'm burning way down in my soul and needing you. Wishing I could be the man I tried to. Hating me for wanting to be with you. Knowing you don't love used to, but it's midnight. Oh, and I miss you.
I miss you.
It's getting late, and I know that's when I am weak. Funny how things have a way of looking so much brighter in the daylight. Hard to go to bed, trying to straighten out my head and just forget. Oh, but it's midnight. Yeah, Lord, I miss you. It's getting late, and I know that's when I'm weak. It's midnight, and I miss you. Thank you very much.
Big boss man, can't you hear me when I call? Big boss man, can't you hear me when I call? If you won't let you miss the big boss man. Your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever, fever when you hold me tight, fever in the morning, a fever all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, moon lights up at night. I light up when you call my name,
Elvis!
I know you're gonna treat me right. You give me fever. When you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the fever all through the night. Captain Smith poked his eye, and Pocahontas had a very mad affair. When her daddy tried to kill him,
She said, "Daddy, oh, don't you dare." She had a deep voice. In the morning, deep voice in the morning, hold me tight. Baby, I miss Mrs. Daddy, won't you treat him right? Now you've listened to my story. Here's the point that I have made. Cats were born to give you fever, be it Fahrenheit or centigrade, we'll give you fever.
Come on. Okay, quit. That's enough. That's enough. Quick. Oh! Quick.
What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. Chugum gum, gum chugum gum, gum gum gum, gum chugum gum, chugum gum, chugum gum, chugum.
Thank you very much. You're a fantastic audience. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. My first movie was Love Me Tender, so I'd like to do a little bit of that for you.
Love me tender, love me true. Never let me go. You have made my dreams come true, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true. All my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me dear. Tell me you're mine. I'll be yours through all the years, till the end of time. Love me tender,
get down there.
Love me true, all my dreams fulfill.
Thank you, dear.
For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Ooh. Well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I miss you like a man, a bird to be. My friends say I'm acting the wild as a bird. I'm in love. I'm all she can. Yeah. I want my hands to shake and my knees to weak. I can't understand how I want to be. Who do you think of when you have such a luck? I'm in love. I'm all she can. I met a girl, and I imagine all my heart beats so I'm scared to leave another hit touch of my hand. I want to chill like that. Lips are like a ball, and it's hot. I'm proud to sit in, but I got my man. All she got,
Thank you. If you didn't get a kiss or whatever, just give me time, honey. I'll be over there. No.
One of you.
When no one else can understand me, when everything I do is wrong, you give me hope and consolation. You give me strength to carry on. And you're always there to lend a hand in everything I do. That's the wonder of you.
And when you smile, the world is brighter. You touch my hand and I'm a king. Your kiss to me is a weather of fortune. Your love for me is everything. I guess I'll never be
lovely as you do,
as
the wonder of you.
Play a song. Song we did a couple of years ago called I'm Leaving. La 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 la. La 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 la. When will I know if I arrive in time to know you? You had taken the time to show me. Ha 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 ha. I wouldn't be lonely. Where will I go? Who will I have to lie beside me? Please, this emptiness inside me. Ha, 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 ha. I'm so lonely.
Trying so hard each time, each time I just can't make it. Feeling fast vibrations and I just can't take it. Living from day to day, chasing a dream. Ha, 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 ha. Ha, 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 ha. La, 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 la. La 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 la. Trying so hard each time, each time I just can't make it. Feeling fast vibrations and I just can't take it. Living from day to day, chasing a dream.
Thank you very much. This next song, ladies and gentlemen, is a song that's been around for a long time, and I've never recorded it. I know you've heard it, you know, by a lot of different people, but I'd like to tell you the story behind the song. There was a man who was dying in a hospital, and his wife had been sitting by his bedside for
3 days and three nights. And somewhere on the third day, between midnight and day, she lay down beside him and dozed off to sleep. And he felt her when she dozed off to sleep. And at the same time, he felt himself start to die. And he didn't want her to see him pass away. So he took his notepad from the side of the bed and he wrote,
softly,
softly,
I will leave you softly,
for my heart will break,
for my heart would break,
if you should wake
and see me go.
So I'll leave you
softly,
long before you miss me,
long before your arms
can beg me to stay
for one more day.
After all the years,
I can't bear the tears
to fall so softly.
I will leave.
Thank you very much. Thank you. That was Cheryl Nielsen doing the vocalizing on that. Cheryl, fantastic job. Get Charlie's mic if you want to come out of here for a second. Get Charlie's mic and come out here. There's a song I want to do for somebody in the audience. I hope they dig it.
Blue Spanish eyes,
teardrops are falling from your Spanish eyes. Please don't cry. This is just adios and not goodbye. Soon I'll return, bringing you all the love your heart can hold. Please say, say you and your Spanish eyes will wait for me. Of Mexico, true Spanish eyes, please smile for me once more before I go. Soon I'll return, bringing you all around your heart can hold. Say you and your Spanish eyes will wait for me.
Arriba!
I'll return. Bringing you all the love your heart can hold. Please say, see, say you and your Spanish eyes will wait for me.
Thank you, Lane. It's been a long time and we almost forgot the words of that. Okay, I'd like to get serious for just a moment. Let's see. That's it. You ain't, la la, you just think you are. All right now. Yeah, la la la. Oh, la 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 la.
Mother died giving me life, deprived of the love of a father, blamed for the loss of his wife. You know, Lord, I've been in a prison for something that I've never done. It's been one hill after another. I've climbed them all one by one. Oh, but this time, Lord, you gave me a mountain. A mountain. You know I may never climb. But it is a Lord, a hill. Yeah. Tired of the grief and the strife, so tired of running for nothing, just tired of being my wife. She took my one ray of sunshine,
She took my pride and my joy. She took my reason for living. She took my small baby boy.
This time, Lord, he raised me a mountain.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Alligator look tank. Oh, child, and it's right. If a body really was a shame, if a mama wasn't working on a chain, yeah. If a little day before supper time, put down about a cup of pie. Take her to Mesa for Saturday long, carry it home in a tow sack. Who's selling
it? Good friend.
I thought I'm on from back home to the
night. Hey, good friend.
Everybody's in a good shame. But I'm on the run of working on the same day. Here he is on the little
thank you.
very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. I'd like to introduce you to the members of my group before we go any further. First of all, on the left, the young ladies that you saw earlier in the show. I think they're fantastic. Sweet inspirations. They used to be called the Crew Cuts. You remember them? Now, don't do it. Don't, you know, I'm only kidding. Estelle, really. You know that I painted a thing over there. Let me show you what I did before we do anything else. Let me show you. I have never liked the decoration in the showroom. You know, whoever decorated it was, I don't know. He was really a nice guy, but he was a weird son of a gun, man, you know. Anyway, these big fat angels up there, you know, to begin with. An angel is fine, but a big, and the rear end is facing the balcony where they can see it too, you know. Anyway, no wings on them angels. Anyway, wait a minute. Put the light on those statues over there. You see them creatures? Okay, put it over here. Put it over a little further. Now, let me tell you what happened. About two nights ago, me and some guys who worked for me, we were down in the dressing room, and we were going upstairs about 4:30 in the morning. And we went backstage. We climbed up. One of the guys with me, Red West, climbed a fence as high as that curtain, went over, got a can of black paint, put it on his belt, climbed back over, down. We came out, we stacked two tables up, and I painted a statue, you know. Went back, climbed the fence again, right down, put the paint away, washed it on my fingers. And nobody knows except you, you know. Yes. I don't know what the hotel's gonna do when they find out. They'll probably hang me up there. Or try to, anyway. Anyway, some of the finest voices in the world, J.D. Sumner and the Stamps Quartet. I wanna introduce these guys to you separately because they're the only ones that don't get introduced. Singing the baritone is Ed Hill. Yeah. Singing the lead is Ed Enoch. On the high tenor is Bill Bays. He's hiring a cat's bag, Jack, I'll tell you for sure. The little girl that does her high voice singing, look, no, John, just made a gesture, John, don't do that. The little girl that does her high voice singing, she sang with the Metropolitan Opera for a year. She has a beautiful voice, Kathy Westmoreland. On the lead guitar from Shreveport, Louisiana, James Burton. On the rhythm guitar from Springfield, Missouri, John Wilkerson. You girls are from New Jersey, and you're from New York? You're from New York, they're from New Jersey. Kathy, LA, and these fellas are from Nashville, right? Okay, we got this straight. On drums, he's one of my karate students. He's one of the finest drummers around, Ronnie Tutt. Every time I say he's a karate student, he goes, wah! Boy, you know, you don't have to do that, Ronnie. You know, we're singing now. You know, we're not up there beating the daylights out of each other. Anyway, on the Fender bass from Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Duke Bardwell. With you on the piano, from Lubbock, Texas, is Glenn Hardin. The guy that gives me my water and sings harmony with me. And don't do that, Charlie. No, don't do that. I use ultra band, high, whatever, you know, deodorant, you know. Stay free pads or whatever. Oh, that's not right. Did I say something wrong? I don't use that, whatever it is. Just in case I have a nosebleed. It's from Decatur, Alabama, Charlie Hodge. Fellas that opened our show tonight, they've been with me for a year this August. They're from Nashville, Tennessee. I think they're fantastic. I call them Voice. Our conductor is from Hampton Roads, West Virginia. Mr. Joe Grishow. I didn't know you were from Hampton Roads, Joe. You know, really. It's your first time here? You ought to move. Joe is conducting the fantastic Joe Grishow Orchestra. You're all out of sight, ladies and gentlemen. You really are. You really be, whoa. There's somebody in the audience I'd like you to meet. And this happens to be one of my favorite female singers. And I know you know who I'm talking about. She's had some of the greatest songs. She sings from the gut out, you know. It's Vicky Carr. Vicky. Thank you, Vicky. Thank you for coming in. You don't know you're coming to see a crazy man, but you know, you never know about those type of things.
Easier tomorrow. Oh, dear, I see. say, if you talk in your sleep, don't mention my name. If you walk in your sleep, forget where you came. Don't mention my name now. Don't mention my name now. Don't mention my name. Don't mention my name. Don't mention my name. Where you been? Mention my name. If you talk in your sleep, don't mention my name.
I'd like to ask the Stamps to sing one of my favorite songs. They do a great job on Why Me, Lord.
Why me, Lord? What have I ever done?
Whole lot.
To deserve even one of the pleasures I've known.
Oh, that's another story, I don't know.
Tell me, Lord.
Jay, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to break you up, but I know you. You know, you're the father figure up here, and John is the mother figure. So, you know, and Luke and the Duke over here, I don't know what they are. Okay.
Baby, let me be your loving teddy bear. Pull a chain around my neck. And lead me anywhere,
let me be
your teddy bear. Hold my tiger, tigers play too rough. I don't wanna be a lion, lions ain't the kind low enough. I just wanna be your teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck, lead me anywhere. You know I can be found sitting home all alone. If you can't come around, at least please telephone. Don't be cruel, your heart is true. Yeah,
be if I made you mad. Something that I might have said. Please just forget the past. Future looks bright ahead. Don't be fooled too hard. Yeah, I don't want no babies in you. Baby, no. Hot damn. Don't be cool too hard, it's true. Don't be cool too hard, it's true. Yeah, I don't want no other.
Thank you very much. I'd like to do another gospel song that we do that we have a lot of requests for straight. This is How Great Thou Art.
Oh Lord, my God, when I know some wonder, consider all the world that has had me. I see the stars, I hear the roar. Thunder, thy power throughout the universe displays.
When Christ shall come with shout of acclamation to take me home, what joy shall fill my heart.
Then I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, oh my God,
good audience. Thank you very much. Let me be there.
Wherever you go, wherever you may wander in your life, surely you know I always wanna be there, holding your hand and standing by to get you when you fall, seeing you through everything you do. I said,
let me be there in your morning, let me be there in your night, let me change whatever's wrong and bring it right,
make it right.
Let me take you through that wonderland that only two can share. All I ask you, let me be there,
let me be there. Watching you grow and going through the changes in your life, that's how I know, that's how I always wanna be.
highway to ride.
Let me take you to that wonderland that only two can share. All I ask you, let me be there.
Let me be there.
Let me be there in your morning. Let me be there in your night. Let me take whatever's wrong and make it right.
Make it right.
Let me be there in your morning. Let me be there in your night. Let me change whatever wrong to make it right.
Make it right.
Let me take you to that wonderland that a home you can share. All I ask is, let me be there.
Let me be there. Let me be there. Let me be
there. Okay. Thank you. You're a good audience. Thank you. I'm going to do something a little bit different right here, folks. I like to do this for my father. He's in the audience. And I'd like to introduce him to you. Dad, would you stand up, please? That's enough, Daddy. He's a bigger ham than I am, boy. That's where I learned all that stuff, you know. Hello, sweetheart. I see you back there. He's sitting with my doctor, the guy that got me over the flu, Dr. Ganem, and your little son.
But I'm out here on the grass where the pavement never grows, where the liquor tasted good and the women all went fast. There she goes, my friend, she's rolling out of the ground. Hear the mighty engines roll, see the silver wing on
high.
She's ringing a whistle bar. Or above the clouds she flies, where the morning rain don't fall and the sun always shines. Cheery flying on my home in about 3 hours' time. This old airport's got me down. It's no earthly good to be. I'm out here on the ground, cold and drunk as I might be. Can't jump a jet plane like you can a freight train. So I'd best be on my way in the early morning rain. So I'd best be on my way in the early morning. Let's be on my way in the early morning rain.
Thank you. That was for you, Daddy. Everybody. How many of you saw Blue Hawaii, the movie Blue Hawaii? Well, probably the most request. How long have we been on?
Hour
20? No, they don't like me to be on longer than 55 to 58 minutes, really. The hotel doesn't like it because they can't get the people in and out, you know. So sometimes I go over accidentally, I don't know. I don't wear a watch, so I keep up with it. But anyway, the most requested song in that movie was probably the Hawaiian Wedding song.
This is the moment.
I've waited for. I can hear my heart singing. Soon bells will be ringing.
You are right.
This is the moment of sweet the Lord. I will love you, Lord, and forever. Promise me that you will leave me never. Here and now, dear, all my love I vow, dear. Promise me that you will leave me never. I will love you longer than forever. Now that we are clouds will hide the sun, blue sky, the Hawaii sun. On this our wedding day, I do love you with all my.
Thank you very much. Thank you. That worked out just right, honey, with that. I got to give Kathy a lay. we've been on a little bit too long. I want to tell you something before we go, though. The other night when I came down with almost all of us got sick. It was something going around here, you know. So I have missed a couple of shows, but in my whole 19 years of show business, I've only missed about 6 shows from being sick, and I'm... I really don't. I don't like to miss if I can possibly be out here, because I know people come from everywhere, and I'd rather be here because that's what it's all about. It's my lifeblood, and I love it. I really. A guy volunteered to come down and take my place, and he's been here for 2 or 3 days now. When I was sick, he just volunteered. And it was Bill Cosby. I think it was really nice. Okay. About these rings. First of all, about the suit. The suit, you know, I use a lot of jumpsuits because that's what I like. And they actually hold up better. This was a gift from a cousin of mine, the suit. She had it made for me. And I promised that I'd try to wear it on stage. I hoped it wouldn't tear. I had, had it reinforced and everything. Anyway, the rings, this thing here I wore on the Aloha from Hawaii special. And a lot of people thought it was one big solid diamond, but it's a big diamond, I'll tell you, you know. Now the one in the middle is 11.5 carat, I think. It's the biggest one I've ever seen. A guy suckered me into buying it. I mean, you know, I called him. I said, look, I need some gifts for my grandmother and my father and my daughter and my, you know, some friends of mine. So I said, bring some things out. So the guy brought it out to the house, opened his case, and this thing accidentally fell out. Accidentally fell out. I said, I told you, I don't want anything. Oh, that's not supposed to be there. That's not supposed to be there, he said. Sure, anyway, I had to buy it, you know. Anyway, 16 karat. This thing here I had designed for the stage. It's got all different shapes, pear shapes, fruit cake shapes, round, whatever, you know, just for the stage. This one, I lost one on stage the night. I had one like this, the gold one, lost on stage, boom, bounced, and it went somewhere, I don't know. So anyway, I got 19 tapes on my fingers to keep them on. I got this one last night to replace it. The reason I'm telling you this is because you have paid for them.
Wise men say, only fools, but I
falling in love with you.
Shall I say,
would it be the same if
I can't help falling in love with you?
I'm a little fool, shoulder to the sea. Darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be.
Hey.